run. Look at that. You had all that time to get ready. You jogged over there. You jogged. You cannot afford to make that play.
Okay.
Say okay to me again and see what the hell happened. You cannot afford to miss that play. What happened?
I misread it.
Yeah. Show me your first response. Show it to me. No. Yes. Then read it. Where's your head when you turn back? Show me what it looks like when you make that turn. Thank you. Much better. Thank you. Thank you, Cameron. That's what Cameron Grant does right there. Let's do it again. Let's do it again. Oh, come on! Get it in! All right, listen up. When you have an opportunity to throw the ball in, work on throwing the ball in. Don't just sling it in, all right? Let's use every opportunity to get better on every throw. Got it? Here we go. Playing outfield is hard, man.
I don't want to play outfield.
But you need to know how to play. You can't afford to be choosing. Here we go. So be ready. Gotta run, gotta run. Get it in. Much better. That's the one I want to see right there. That's how you play it. Here we go. There you go. That's how you do it, buddy. That's how it looks. Perfect. Ah, let it go. Make the play. Okay. Okay. Hey, that was a smart move. Let it play it on the hop. No need risking it and it getting by you. Now they got a triple, right? He's still running, Cameron. Talk about it. Same situation. Last inning, we up by one. Bases loaded, one out. What we gonna do? Oh, yeah! Yeah, bring it in on that one. Bring it in on that one, baby. You think he tagged up and went? Hell no. He tagged up, but he was like, oh, shit, I can't beat that. That's how you do it. Woo, I like that, baby. Good throw. Good throw. Put them balls up right there.
Somebody come over.
Put them balls up right there. Hustle up. That's a good throw. Boy, I'm glad I got that on tape right there, boy.
Something big to put in there.
What?
should have been there so now so you can look.
I've been watching the videos. I'm saying, what's the three things you can work on there?
No, because you weren't at the last one. You weren't on there on Tuesday.
So tell me, what's the three things you worked on?
No, I'll just tell you what we did on Tuesday. Okay. So on Tuesday, we was, he told me to get my hands back and, like, but not like this, but he said, get my hands back, like, you'll see what I'm talking about. And then he said that I should also take the bat off my shoulder. Whenever he told me to do that, I started hitting the ball a lot.
What was he throwing? He was throwing to you, tossing. What about grabbing the ground?
Well, that's all right.
So you're not taking that first down, right? You're just kind of just touching the ground and holding the ground. That's it. Toss it right here. Middle plate. Middle inside. That's what you wanted. You got a single this one,
yeah? No.
I don't like that one. Say a couple swings with that when you're making that rotation and control that body all the way through. If you hold the ground, you won't spin out like you know right now. You know what I'm saying? Hold the ground.
Can I get my other shoes?
What's wrong with them? They slide?
No, it's not sliding. It's just...
You gotta break them in. That's all. You gotta break them in.
It hurts.
Yeah, you just gotta break them in. You have to keep breaking them in right. You'd rather do it right now than you won't wear them tomorrow. last two. I want you to have a batter. I want you to take 2 laps down to the pole.
Hey, take off these shoes.
I want you to run with them in.
No, I got to.
Oh, damn it. Come on. You got to break them in.
It'll
be okay. So after these last two, take them straight down to the white pole. Right. Do that twice. Pick them off. What are you doing? Okay. Easy jog. Don't stop.
Give you a couple to your right so you can work on that backhand. I'm gonna give you some to your left so you work on glove hand. And then we're gonna do some down the middle just to work on getting down, right? Nothing's getting by you, right? Go on the side first. Get that glove down quicker while you waiting on it, right? You're gonna see it on tape. You're waiting. I don't know why you're waiting. Backhand. Ah, come on. Tell me what happened there.
I know.
No, let's break it down. Talk it out.
I just didn't get there fast enough.
No, you got there in time.
I got my glove down fast enough.
And what? Where's your body? Show me what your body's supposed to look like. Put it on tape. No, actually do show it to me. Well, not even that. You kind of bending over, right? You want to get that butt down. Look. You know what I'm saying? That's different than this right here.
Okay.
Cool. All right, here we go. How about front? Here we go. Well, damn. Why are you waiting?
Why?
Stop waiting.
Why does that matter? I don't get why I have to have my glove down like this just waiting for me.
What's the difference? What would it hurt? What would it hurt?
So I can close in some.
You can
like
still
you're
close
saying
in.
I have to wait here and just wait for the glove.
No,
to
you
come.
Can still close in like this. You're coming like this, right? Here's what you're doing, Cameron. Look. Here's what you're doing. I'm being honest with you. Here's what you're doing. You can see it on tape. This is what you're doing right here. You're waiting, and then the ball gets here, you're doing this here. What I'm saying is have the glove already out. Have the glove here, right? You don't have to wait here. Just have it here. You can still move. You see what I'm saying? Here we go. Still waiting.
What? Okay, I'm not getting it down any.
You can see it on tape. The tape don't lie.
I'm not getting it down.
I slow it down, you're going to see it. This is literally what you're doing.
Come on. You do the same thing, okay?
And then you're doing this. Get it down. Yes, much better. That's much better because you put that butt down. That's good. The way it should be. Attack it. Yeah, wait around it. Very good. Wait around that, man. here we go. Show me a middle infielder position. Show me that ready position. Confidence. Here we go. Straight confidence. Feel this time, now you're gonna throw it the first. Show me everything other than actually letting the ball go. Put it on tape, right? Nice form and everything. Here we go. Do everything but throw it. Now, I mean, actually do your, like, act like you're throwing it for real, like motion and everything, but just don't throw it, right? Here we go. Put it on tape. Come get it. No, everything. Go all the way through.
Oh, I'm so confused.
Follow through. Just don't throw. Like, get it, everything.
Okay.
Don't slow down.
I'm not slowing down.
This is what you're gonna hurt.
Can I just actually throw the ball in?
Show me everything you would look like without throwing the ball. Here we go. That almost got by you right there. You got lucky on that one. All right, let it go. Let it go. Let it go. Hands on first. One out. Man's on first. Where'd you throw the ball to?
Second.
Who?
Second.
Come up again.
Yes, I did.
You threw it like this.
Why you? Because I didn't have the ball.
Man's on first. One out.
Oh my gosh.
You see why in a minute you couldn't take.
No, it just bounced up and I couldn't.
You see it, take them a lot. Man's on first, one out. There we go. Bases loaded, one out. That third base is right there, but that's not a high school base right there. That base is way back there. 90 feet back that way, 40 more feet back. Throw me two balls. Base is loaded, no outs. Base is loaded, no outs.
Stepped on
that. Get one!
I know! You...
Why are you waiting?
Because I was gonna toss
why?
It in, but then I was like,
why?
What do you mean, why?
Is the play over?
What are you talking about?
Base is loaded, no outs. You got one out. What you go to next?
Because I was gonna give it to the second baseman, but then I forgot that I could have just taken it.
Yeah, but then what's your next play after that?
If I gave it to the second baseman.
Throw it to first. You got the tag, got it second. Good.
Yes, but I was, that's not what I was thinking.
I know. That's what I'm trying to remind you.
Okay, base yes, I know now.
Base is loaded, no out. Great tag.
I wasn't trying to tag.
I know just now you thought you was talking to me. Dad, I get it. But when someone's coaching you and they're giving you advice, here's the words you say back
yes,
to that person.
Yes, because I, listen.
Hey, stop.
You're not understanding what I'm saying.
Go.
I was gonna toss it to the second baseman, but then I forgot that I could have just stepped on the bag.
And you did touch the bag, right?
No, that's not what I was thinking in my mind.
Okay, so let's learn from it. What's the lesson from this then? In a situation like that, base loaded,
yes,
no out,
I know.
What can you do? Tell me. Talk it out.
Either throw it to the second base or step on it.
Right. When would you step on it?
If I was close enough.
All right, and then where are you going next?
First.
All right. Second and third, one out. Second and third, one out. Gotta make the play first. All right, pick him up.
Why you just standing there?
Hustle, hustle, hustle. Every drill.
Why are you picking it up? Let me talk to you.
When you are taking instructions from someone, right? Your response back is yes, sir.
Well,
yes,
obviously.
Sir. And then, here's what you do. When the coach asks you to reflect, you tell him.
Obviously.
But what you don't want to do, I'm just trying to train you, man, because you're going to do it instinctively.
I'm obviously not going to do that.
Right now, you're doing it again.
Yeah, because it's you.
But I'm not me.
Yes, you are.
I'm not me.
Yes, you are.
I'm not me. Right? Your response back is yes, sir. And then you move and do it. And then later on, you have opportunity to talk to coach. In the middle of a drill, yes, sir.
Yes, obviously, daddy. Nobody's going to do that.